This video showcases a performance test of Rapier, a fast and lightweight 3D physics engine for JavaScript. Originally developed in Rust, Rapier combines high precision with excellent performance. In this test, hundreds of objects are simulated at once to check stability and frame rate behavior. The entire demo was built using the no-code game engine GDevelop, where Rapier has been integrated as a custom extension. It supports not only basic shapes like spheres, boxes, cylinders, cones, and capsules, but also more complex convex and mesh geometries. In real games, you rarely see this many dynamic objects moving at the same time. So for now, the engine seems to be performing more than well enough. In future tests, I'd like to push it even further and see how it handles heavier loads.